See how quickly it switches from stop to slow. Oh, and there it goes. Pretty quick recognition. So that's real time.